Last night as I lay sleeping, there came a dream so fair. I stood in old Jerusalem beside the temple there. I heard the children singing, and ever as they sang, I thought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. I thought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, lift up the gates and sing. Hushed were the glad hosannas, the little children sang. The sun grew dark with mystery, the morn was cold and chill, as the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. The shadow
Jerusalem, Jerusalem, Jerusalem. Acquainted with our grief, a man despised.
transgressions, crush for our iniquities, and render for us a good man of sorrow.
There is a man to the slaughter, afflicted and oppressed. This man who done no violence never spoke his own defense. Cut off from the land of the living, so stricken for my sin. Assigned the grave with the wicked, bore the will of God in suffering, healed the emblem of his offering.
It's only Jesus, Son. beside him, saying, is this not the carpenter? Is this not the son of Mary? Is this not the carpenter? Is this not the son of Mary? Saying, this is not the carpenter. It's only Jesus, son of Mary. It's a sadness without measure. They could watch him die, but never come to realize he was the very son of
betrayed him, did mock him, bruised.
I measured out my day. Life carried me along. In my soul I yearned to follow God, but knew I'd never be so strong. I looked hard at this world to learn how heaven could be gained. Just to end where I began, where human effort is all in I can tell you where I'd be, wandering down some pointless road to nowhere, with my salvation up to me. I know how that would go. The battles I would face.
Start, and when he saw him through.